Well, sad news from Attala County. One man is killed and two others were injured after a car crash. It happened Wednesday night near the Salas area. According to Breezy News, 34-year-old Yartney Greer was killed while two others were hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries.